In this short video, we'll focus on the extra context that VirusTotal can surface within your Falcon platform. Let's start by taking a look at your activity dashboard. This is where you'll see the collection of IOCs that the platform collects. Let's search for one of the IOCs that Falcon could have gathered for you. Once you have the results, navigate to the VirusTotal section and check all the rich context that you can get. There are some basic indicators, such as the number of verdicts, the file type, and the file size, and the number of submissions. Moving into a more contextual data point, we can look at the different YARA rules developed by the community that are currently capturing this file. The number here points at the amount of crowdsourced YARA rules that were found, in this case, one. And the string that follows is the name of that rule, PyInstaller. Another piece of information that we can look at is the occurrence of this sighting within the VirusTotal dataset enclosed by the first and last seen dates, as well as the different network connections that this file has made. More than three in this specific case, plus one distribution vector. Finally, we can see VirusTotal has more than 20 files that look similar to this one, which allows us to pivot over this similarity and gather other IOCs we might want to keep an eye on. In case you were curious, our context doesn't stop at specific files that make it to your infrastructure, but also over domains and IPs that might pose a threat to your systems. As you can see here, when searching up an IP, the variety of signals changes a bit to offer you more relevant context on the activity observed in that IP. Starting, of course, with the blocklist detection, the country of origin, the network range, the SSL subject, passive DNS, and downloaded or communicating files, or URLs to name a few. Similarly, we can see the context surrounding a cited domain, such as this one. Once again, enriched by the power that VirusTotal has to surface the relationship between that given domain and downloaded or communicating files, URLs within that domain, or information on its passive DNS or last resolutions, along with the blocklist detection. Finally, all those connections, similar files, and relationships can be easily expanded and looked at in detail by visiting virustotal.com upon clicking on the See More on VirusTotal button and logging into your account. There, you'll be able to pivot and enlarge your collection of IOCs and keep exploring within the biggest malware corpus and threat observatory in the world.